Hello, all. It's Mike, and this is Old Guy Gaming Time. We're coming back today, once again, to do some more Fallout. And we're going to be playing with Dog Meat, because he's pretty awesome. And, I don't know, maybe more crafting and shooting? Yes. What are we doing here, buddy? I don't even remember. No idea. Oh, that's right. There was that dude coming. Need some food. But I need him here to do the frickin'. Ain't even showing up yet. What are you doing up there? Oh, there is food here. Maybe it's better. Where did I move him from? Just run all the way back there. Or run all the way down here. Sometimes they don't get where you're sending them. I don't understand why. Also, please excuse any of the fan noise you hear. Like I said a number of times, North Carolina is hot as balls.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
Where the heck did that dude go? There he is. Is this him? Oh, that's Lutzerbutt. Hey!
I'll hand it to you. This piece isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
Whatever, Marcy. I don't even have any defense on this place yet. Look at my AP up, dude. Brain fungus down. That's a bunch of brain fungus. Cone. Things are everywhere now. Got some tarberries. I'm gonna grow them in one place. Potatoes. Dude. Rockin'. Where is dude? I wish they would let you like assign people from here. Thank you. ship. So you think you went? Oil, ceramic, rubber, copper, man, steel, cloth. It's a lot, dude. These are just about as efficient, though. These are just awesome. I have not the science. Whoa. Oil, ceramic, rubber, copper, steel. Great. Of course he's not happy. Jesus. Run along some cloth or something. Someone very smart of me. Dude gonna be here? Oh. Does it mean? He's gonna die like in the wasteland somewhere. Because he's stupid. Maybe he's in the bed. Whoa. Damn it. Screw this guy. Hey, dude. I'm gonna be a jerk ass. I'm gonna be another jerk ass. Sorry. Oh. That road right down there. See if we can make it. Then we'll check on this guy. See where his wandering around jerk ass is. That's a pretty sniper rifle. This way. That looks fun. What's in here? Super mutants. It's a fun in here, aren't we, buddy? Some leg bone. Oh, there's one. Look at that. He's just hanging out. See if we can pop him in the face before he notices us. How is he? Oh, there they are. What's up, dudes? Oh, he's dead. I'm not into suffering, guys. That one's dead. Whoa! Let's get back there. I don't pay for a lot. Be shot next. Are you okay, dude? Someone's there really whacking on you. Bunch of them in here. Should probably eat something. There's enough. That helps. Just ate one of your dogs. Anything about that? Like traps. Should watch out for that. Head. What you got on you?
Here's a thing. A sort of note. I guess from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll
And your helmet.
A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center. Now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Why settle for less than perfection? Soft and small, any
Yeah, some missile action going. Did I get assigned anymore? He was the one that set up an alarm or something. Why? I'm like, we got more. Hey, the guy. No, something in there. Dude, stop opening the doors. Hey, look at it. Oh, bones. Split bones. Good deal. Always collect bones for cutting fluid. Very useful. Level in the urinals. Let's go check the urinals. Hey, there's something glowy over there. Right where I mutilated all these dudes. Ooh, Nuka Cola Quantum. Yeah, buddy. Pork and beans. It's one of the first things I do when I get to a settlement. Is I sell all of the food. I do not eat irradiated food. Why would you do that? Then you have to eat other stuff to stop being irradiated. That's why I always make mutant hound chops. It's a very cost-efficient way of reducing your rads. Because, you know, oh look, I can modify my armor here. I don't even know. I picked up something, didn't I? That thing is heavy though. Pocketed metal chest piece. Yeah, I can totally do that, right? I think I got my leather or something. 12-5. Most of these dudes have been shooting me. What? Didn't they get like a light thing? Oh, I already had one. Let's see, maybe we can maybe we can update it here at this little bench. More whiskey. I don't really need the screwdriver. These trucks. Teddy bears. What about the teddy bears? He likes teddy bears. I used to be really good at this. Turn the turrets on though, this is fun. Let's get some double whammy.
Yes.
So I just need to disengage the lock here too, I can't remember it. Nope, man. Damn it! That is it, like, over and over again.
Got it.
That's where I came in. Thanks, dude. Jesus. I'm gonna wait through stuff.
Nice.
Some torque weed. Let's get Let's get some asbestos. Here. Oh, that's where I came in. Oh, I could have gone up that way.
Copy.
Over here. What's over here? Dead dude. Oh, good. I know. Checked in here. Oh, yeah. What? Let's get in there. A lunchbox! Hey! Stop it. Bridges are a good place for ambush. Right there, look at that. I knew it was a possibility, look at that. Right over there. Oh man, I need that. I need this. Jump on these guys. button. Shit, dude! You ain't playing. Just let himself on fire, though. Cog, you need to be careful. Gosh, you really are just kind of mean. What are you doing? Oh, there's a dog. What's your and my dog? Keep catching me on fire and just. God damn it! Fine. Are we gonna play that game? I can totally play that game. That's how I do it. That was from Fallout 3. I don't know if you guys remember that. Hey, again. These giant shark looking dolphin things. It's very disturbing looking. I can cook some dog meat. Make a dog pie. Mud chops. Tasty, tasty. At some point, I go all stimpack, but currently, don't believe I have enough. I am going to take this. Oh. I did have a little bit of armor. Submachine gun. Wish they would let you take off their power armor frames, but I think there's one back in here. He was already in it when I saw him, so. And I got a couple of fusion cores right now. Ah! On fire! I saw it. You guys saw that I saw it, right? I'm dumb. Ooh. Looks like I got something with a... something there. Oh, gorgeous. 12 fusion cells. That is, God. It's going to be fun. I should call my next thing with power armor. I wish I had another power armor frame back here, though. Really need to build my collection. Last time I had quite a collection. Oh, this guy's dead too. Oh, dude. Not for yet, I'll go back and take this guy.
Hey.
You're still carrying some stuff around, though. What's this? It's mine. Storm. That's an auto. Start using that guy. That's what I got on there now. 17 now, so I mess with one of them to get him up. I'm still up here.
Guy. Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
See, you got one of those fancy Volt suits. Those one size fits all.
Yeah.
Hey.
Check back. There's a mine over there, just in case you're wondering. Sometimes you can't out-jump. Sometimes you can't out-jump the mine. Which way do we go, dog meat? I gave you a bunch of shit, didn't I? I just give you a bunch of shit. Is that where we were? That's what it looks like. Come over here and get this stuff. I don't have this stuff. There's probably there's nothing in here. We came over here. There are new douchebags over here. This douchebag is dead. Bones and such on it. Played with the trash can. It's not productive. Come over in this direction. Where's this one? Also, grenade mine around here. Somewhere I do not know. Where was a mine?
Nothing to see here.
Yeah, I was here. I saw it. Where the hell is mine? Dude. Okay. Be careful.
Be able to hack this.
Oh.
Diamond City is the place to live, I tell ya. You made the right choice coming here.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Damn it, Danny. Open up! You. You want into Diamond City, right?
Just traveling through.
Shh. Lay along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
You first.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Mr. McDonough, tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Whatever. I'm not going to be here long.
Another see no evil type. You'll fit in just fine with all the inept guards.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I wasn't lying. I got a whole supply train coming in tomorrow.
Oh, of course you do. Now tell me the one about you and the fish that got away. Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? Be good to note it down in the logs.
I'm trying to find someone.
Is that so? Who are you looking for?
My boy, Sean's been kidnapped. He's just a baby.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing person cases. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now. We can't really risk fanning those flames with official action. What if people panic?
The institute? What's that?
Ah, damn. Look, I really shouldn't have said that. They're just a scapegoat, all right? Something people blame when things go wrong. If you really want to know, there's a whole newspaper inside the city that won't stop talking about them. Public occurrences.
I'll put some of this stuff on.
I just need a little information, Danny. We can keep this off the record.
Okay. I can at least point you somewhere. Unofficially. When you get inside the city, go to the back, around the market, to an alleyway. There's a couple of bright neon signs. Valentine's Detective Agency. No one likes going there, though, so buyer beware and all that.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, well, good luck. Stay out of trouble.
Head on inside.
You can get a face tattoo. That'll be fun.
Kiddo, how are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
Anyone is one of those things. It's that
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Hey. I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
So you know weapons, huh?
Listen, I can sell you guns, swords, whatever, and they'll keep you alive for sure. But the real secret is in the mods. The little personal touches. Install a scope, expand the clip size, whatever. You spend time with your gear, and you'll have the right answer to every problem. Anyway, let's get back to you and what kind of protection you need.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-defense at its best.
Small arms, long arms, ammunition!
The hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider...
Sure, let's take a look.
Everything hand-tooled.
So slow.
Swatter, who needs a swatter?
Hey, keep your voice down.
Hi.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But...
sure. Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what we got.
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
I'll take a look, sure.
Here you are.
This guy ever got back here. Yummy. Who the hell is he? He didn't make a bell. Is that him? You frickin' idiot. Get away from the frickin'... come here, dummy. Stay away from the water. Kill you. Jesus Christ. God damn it. dumb shit. I can actually make you guys some defenses. Generally do all of my crafting here. Hey. What? What? Yeah, this is all my stuff, buddy. What do you, yeah, I know. Do you like it? Heavy. the hell is it? Thank you. Oh, it's going to be fun. Keys of battle. A dog collar. Got a lot of stuff I can sell. I don't know. I don't know if you guys want to watch all that. So, what a fun time we have had playing. I'm going to cut this for part 6. Part 7 is going to be a live stream as well that I'm doing today. Closing off this video today, starting up a new one. It's going to be fun. Probably going to hop online and do some other stuff as well. So, thank you all for joining me. I hope to see you all online.